Welcome, For the Rock family. I'm so stoked to have you here. I am incredibly excited for this. The return of Extol. Sadly, they weren't able to play Furnace Fest not so long after. They were probably going to play these songs live, and I think they are doing some live shows still. But two new singles released through Solid State Records. So they're back on Solid State. I'm really excited to check these out. We're going to watch both of them together here. These will be my first time hearing these. So we got The Labyrinth of Ill. I thought it was The Labyrinth of Three at first, but yeah, it's The Labyrinth of Ill. And then Exigency. Hopefully I'm not butchering that. I'm excited. I kind of became an Extol fan over the last couple of years, really. Synergy, oh, such a great album. And so I've heard all their stuff, so I'm excited now I can actually come into new music as a fan. We'll start off with The Labyrinth of Ill, and then we'll go into Exigency. I cannot say that. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video and you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below where we check out all sorts of awesome Christian rock and metal music, as well as we are the home of the Kingdom Core podcast. We do the video versions here on the channel. Also, For the Rock, newly launched on Patreon. So come over to patreon.com/fortherock and you can check out the tiers there. Great way to support the channel and what we do here at For the Rock. All right, enough blabbering. Let's check this out. Extol, Labyrinth of Ill. Here we go.
Deliverance.
to kick off a new era of Extol. I loved that. Come be patient, come to my side. Patience, my guiding light, as I wander the uncertain night. Throughout the night, I will not change. I'll be your guide. Ah, some cool lyrics there. All right, let's dive on into Exigency. Is that how you say it? All right, let's do it. What a journey. Those two songs, what a great return. I hope there is an album coming out very soon. Wow. It's so cool that these guys are back making music together. Yeah, just it was very quick announcement. Like, I think they gave like a day's notice. If that, I don't know. It's so cool, and I mean, you guys will be probably seeing this a little bit after the launch, but I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if this was your first time, what did you think? Down below, let me know. Yeah, super exciting. All right, if you enjoyed it, remember, hit that subscribe button. Also, come check out For the Rock over on Patreon. Yeah, that would be awesome. You guys have been so supportive all over all these years. And I think this is kind of the start of a new chapter for the Rock coming up. All right. Thank you for watching. God bless. We'll see you soon.